Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about 1/10 scale. As we all know that the tribals are the most vulnerable section in our society. The government of India takes so many measures for the upliftment of this section, but the lack of knowledge, development facilities, lack of warehousing, availability of market, lack of storage facilities, etc. make the life of these tribals more and more vulnerable. The only way to overcome these issues is by making them as an agency. With the intention to increase the income of the tribals, the Government of India, under the Ministry of Tribal Affairs and TRIFED, initiated a new scheme, 1/10 scheme. The main aim of the scheme is to benefit the tribal people. The program aims to tap into the traditional knowledge and skills set of the tribal people by adding technology and information technology at each stage of output and to convert this output into an economic activity. The key highlights of the scheme includes minor forest products. Around 100 million tribal people depend upon minor forest products for their livelihood generation and for income generation. Further, there is a direct linkage with the financial empowerment of women, as most of the minor forest products are collected and sold by women, as thereby making them more financially empowered. And the term which is related to this scheme is 1/10 Vikas Samuh. At the unit level of primary aggregation of the output is done by self-help groups having 30 members which form 1/10 Vikas Samuh. And the second one is 1/10 Vikas Kendra. It was established for skill upgradation and setting up of primary processing and value addition facilities and for capacity building. Then they are trained and value added capital will be provided. These markets can sell their products not only within the states but also outside the states. It is proposed to develop around 30,000 such centers in the country. The technical and financial support will be provided by TRIFED. As we know that the TRIFED is the Tribal Cooperative Development Federation of India, was established in 1987 with the aim of socio-economic empowerment of tribal people. And the government assured that the 1/10 scheme, Jan-Dhan scheme and Gobardhan scheme can increase the financial inclusion and the economic development of the tribal people and the rural economy. Thank you.